And welcome to another episode of The Naked Turner. Today, I'm just showing you a finished piece that I just made. And this piece is based on a lotus blossom. Came out really, really nice. I'm very pleased with the overall look. Beautiful piece of maple on the bottom with a really nice knot in it. And then a series of strips of white oak, pine, which is the lightest color, and then mahogany, banding the oak and the pine. And like I said, I think it came out really nice. Let me know what you think.